I was going to one program in UK, and over there the devotee who was driving me was using Google Maps. Now all of us, we know and we are so much familiar, we use the Google Maps so much. Of course in India you have personalized Google Maps. In the West you have to rely on this digital Google Maps, but in India khidki niche karo bhai, ye Hare Krishna mandir ka rasta kahan hai? अच्छा हरे कृष्णा मंदिर जाना है, चलो मैं भी चल रहा हूँ आज. वो भी बैठ जाता है. बहुत फुर्सत में रहते हैं, पर्सनली ड्रॉप करके जाएंगे. यार दैट्स द ग्लोरी ऑफ इंडिया, यू नो इट्स 10 steps अहेड ऑफ गूगल मैप्स. सो दिस डिवोटी वाज यूजिंग गूगल मैप्स. What happened? He missed a turn. Now, I got an idea when I was hearing, you know, the lady speaking, you know, how the she keeps directing, you know, as per the traffic, the next roundabout, take the left first exit, and then 200 yards there'll be a right turn, take that right turn, and then there'll be another roundabout, and there'll be second exit, you have reached your destination, so on and so forth, like that, every single detail. So somehow missed the turn this driver. Now what is the speciality of Google Maps is that Google Maps will never tell you or will never give up on you. Even if you have taken the wrong turn, even if you have taken the opposite, what Google Maps will do, immediately will recalculate. You agree? It will immediately start recalculating. Yes, it might be a detour, it might be the long cut as we say in India, but somehow or the other Google will reach you, because Google has mapped up the entire planet. Wherever you are, even you are 200 miles away from your destination, which means the other way around you have gone, Google Maps will recalculate 200 miles and bring you back to your destination which you have typed. This is what God does with us. This is the realization I got, that even if somebody who goes the opposite direction to God, who doesn't want to come to God, who doesn't want to surrender to God, who doesn't want to do anything with spirituality, somehow or the other, even if he has gone astray, there is a recalculation, and God always has a recalculated route for that bhatka hua soul to somehow or the other bring him or her back to his shelter. And that's where I got the idea of this topic, that God, like the Google Maps, allows all U-turns.